Right. So I've loaded here. There's a patch called Euro Piano here. Loaded into Europa, and I've got a scales and chords player on there. That's got the C Phrygian scale on there, and I'm only playing one key here. That's just me pressing a C3, a middle C, and it's playing that chord.